How to make a handmade hat step by step in less than 60 seconds.
First, you're going to soften the hat with steam. Stretch it on a hat block. Flat iron the brim. Use a hard trollicker to create a crease. And then use a pusher downer to push the knot down to keep the crease in place. Flat iron some more. Sand, brush, burn, shorten the brim, and stitch the sweatband in. Shape the crown to the wearer's liking, stitch in the inner liner, and lastly, style by adding magical elements and final touches. If you enjoy our content, smash the subscribe button.